Shoot, man. Brother starving, man. I be glad when they bring this food.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I feel you.
Shoot, man. But what you been up to, bro?
Chilling. You know me. Yeah, I was supposed to be
on second. I'm sorry. Hang on 1 second, man.
Oh, okay. No problem.
Strange number. Hang on.
Yeah. Hang on, Sheila. Don't move from that spot.
Hurry up.
Is this Kevin Wesley?
This is that he who's asking.
This is Pastor David E. Wilson. E is for eat him up.
Damn
I'm
right.
Sorry, don't ring a bell, man. I don't know any Pastor
Wilson. Oh, you know who I am. Don't play
Pastor
stupid,
Wilson.
Like, yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
You mean Liquorations, Pastor?
Mm-hmm. No, mm-hmm. I don't know about the Liquorations.
Okay, okay. Well, bro, what brings you to call me, that. Man? What can I do for you?
Well, first of all,
you
I don't
give those classes?
No, I'm not giving any classes, Kevin.
Oh, I see.
See, first of all, I don't appreciate you posting me online for what I was doing to the young lady there. I was just trying to help that young lady.
You should have thought about that before.
What you mean? I did think about it. I said my grace and everything.
I don't understand you guys, what? Man, how y'all light a fuse and get mad at the bomb.
What do you mean light a fuse to get mad at the bomb?
Yeah.
I got a bomb for you, Kevin. I'm going to lay hands on you. I'm going to lay you out faster than the Holy Spirit on revival.
Pastor, come on, bro. You don't want to see me, bro. You don't
the devil
fight.
Is a lie. We going to meet. I will meet you here. I will meet you there. I will meet you anywhere. You just named the spot, and I'm telling you, I'm going to pull up on you.
Where you
want
to meet, Pastor?
Meet me at my church, you punk. Meet me at my church. It's downtown.
What
did
he say?
What's so funny? What is so funny? I don't get what's so funny.
Are you for real right now?
I'm very serious. This downtown.
Like where you were in that video?
Laugh it up. I ain't going to block you like the cousin pastor. I'm going to pull up on you. I said, I'm going to pull up on your ass.
Pause, bro.
Well, brother, when you get off Belt Highway, come straight down Cunnilingus Boulevard.
Are you really trying to give me sexual innuendos right now?
I don't know about no innuendos, but I'm going to come in your window and put my foot
on
your window ass.
You better be glad that you didn't give me that $40.
I got that good work for you. You just wait right there.
I don't want no heat with you, man. I ain't trying to fight you.
I know you don't want this work.
I ain't trying to get jumped by your whole
thing. You better not. I've been putting hands on people for a long time. Yeah, I'm telling you. So you better let bygones be bygones. I'm telling you.
Because
you
don't want no.
Sheila, you're going
to
get your $40.
I mean,
oh, God. Now, Kevin, touch
not
thine anointing. And I'm a child of God.
You say you is, man.
Yeah, he reached way
say
down. He reached way
say
down.
So he reached way down. Huh?
Way down.
I think he didn't reach further than you be reaching.
Brother, I am telling you, I have been an upright, righteous man before the Lord. And up until now, I have kept myself clean and godly.
You, man, they say cleanliness is next to godliness. And I'm telling you, brother, you was cleaning that thing.
Well, brother, you know, I appreciate that. Man, wait. What you just
look,
say? I don't want to.
At least you did it good.
Well, I'm going to tell you good, what. Bro. You in the end, you going to go down. And you going straight to hell. You hear me? Straight
I'm
to
down,
hell.
Pastor.
Hey, what do you say, bro?
Hello?
What did you do? Hello? Hung up? Yo, he hung up?